Is that the still cache?
That's fifth. Okay, Sam, stay calm. Focus. Go, go, go. Still there. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left.
Sorry, Cash.
Cars two. Cars back there. Starts okay. Let's get settled in. Sam, you need to pass this twat, you're losing too much time. On your right, right side's clear.
Oh, you are kidding.
Shit.
Car right.
Round the outside.
Sam, you're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. Me too.
We're doing team orders, Rossi.
Nope.
Ah, damn, okay.
Okay, Sam, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Nearly.
Yeah.
The gap to Worthy in front is now 5.5 seconds.
Watch it, penalty.
You could have at least kept Worthy behind you. God.
Windsor, 153.7. Your times are good in all three sectors. Fastest lap for Worthy, 153.3. Okay, Sam, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Come on, keep pushing.
Good race, Sam. Thank you.
Whoa! Whoa! What are you doing?
We think you should
I was trying to get out of your way.
The gap to Worthy ahead is increasing. It's now 1.2. Fastest lap for Worthy, 152.9, P2. That lap was a 155.5. Sector 3 is 1.2. Off the pace, we're seeing significant wear on your left front.
Damn it. And again?
My cars will drive like I'm this.
Yeah, mine too.
Aim for the pits. Oh, come on. I'm going to have to retire. I can't even get to the pits.
Worthy, ahead is increasing. It's now 3.7 seconds. New fastest lap for Worthy, 152.3.
Sorry,
the
gap
behind is now 4.1 seconds. somewhere on those front tyres, mate. Left side, clear left. P4. Tracks clear. Push, push, push.
I didn't even spot that.
For fuck's sake, I thought you already gone. Hope you made it up, okay?
Yeah, I suffered a tiny bit of damage.
Sorry about that.
Well, it's fine.
Okay, now I stay in the pits, right? I don't need the game.
Yeah.
Okay.
The car ahead's pitting now.
I spun out there that I hit somebody and I got this one.
I'm pretty sure I hit you.
No, I hit you. But it's nice of you to take the blame with it. It's my
fault. I wasn't even looking.
The gap behind's increased to 0.0 seconds.
I spun out and I was too eager to get back and I thought you had already passed the messenger.
Fair enough.
I just clipped you a bit.
Good habits.
Thank you.
force feedback's broken.
Sam, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P3, that last lap was at 156.0. Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.3, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds, off the pace.
And that's 5.
just done a 154.9. Alright Sam, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. The leader, Worthy, is pitting. Last lap was a 155.2. Okay Sam, keep doing what you're doing, this is spot on. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. You've got half your fuel left. That lap was a 154.8. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace. That was 158.3. Fastest lap for Worthy, 152.1. Just done a 155.9. Sector 3 is 1.8 off the pace. That's 15 minutes. That's a new fastest lap for Worthy, 151.8. Is now leading. That left front will be past its best soon. Thank you. fastest lap for Worthy, 151.8. Okay Sam, there were chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. P3. That last lap was a 205.1. We're seeing significant wear on both left side tyres. Fastest lap for Worthy, 151.5. Ten minutes remaining. Pit exit's clear. Blue flag.
5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. That's your fastest lap today. P3, we're setting the pace. All three sectors are pretty quick. Two minutes to go. Times are good in all three sectors. That left front will be past its best soon. Okay Sam, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
I have got really probably not quite really got so much drive.
Well done, Sam. Great drive. That's a podium.